started making his way past two in the morning. Hasn't been sober for days. Leaning now into the breeze, remembering Sander, falls to his knees. They have breakfast together, but two eggs don't last like the feeling or what he needs. No, this place seems familiar to him. She pulled on his hand with a devilish grin. She led him upstairs, she led him upstairs, left him dying to get in. Forgive me, I'm trying to find my calling, I'm calling at night. I don't mean to be a bother, but have you seen this? Driving me crazy, it seems. I'm gonna ask her to marry me. Even though she doesn't believe in love, he's determined to call her bluff. Who could deny these butterflies? They're filling his gut, waking the neighbors. Familiar faces, she pleads, so he tries, but he's only denied. Now he's dying to get inside. Forgive me, I'm trying to find my calling, I'm calling at night. I don't mean to be a bother, but have you seen this girl? She's been running through my dreams, and it's driving me crazy, it seems. I'm gonna ask her to marry me. The neighbor said she moved away. Funny how it rained all day. I didn't think much of it then, but it started to all make sense. Oh, I can see now that all of these clouds are following me in my desperate endeavor to find my whoever, whatever she may be.
I'm not coming back, I've done something so terrible. I'm terrified to speak, but you expect that from me. I'm mixed up, I'll be mad. Now the rain is just washing you out of my hair and out of my mind. Keeping an eye on the world, so many thousands of the earth around. I'm over you now, I'm not home in the clothes, towering over your head.
I guess I'll go home now. I guess I'll go home now. I guess I'll go home now. I guess I'll go home now.